Good morning, students. Let's learn today circles. In that circumference of circle. Now, what is circumference of circle? The distance around a circular region is known as its circumference. See, this is the circle. Okay, this is the circle. And distance around the circular region. Distance around the circular region is known as its circumference. Understood what is circumference? The distance around a circular region. Distance around a circular region is known as its circumference. Okay. Now circumference of circle, what is the formula to find the circumference of circle? So circumference of circle. So circumference of circle, so what we'll write? C. What is the formula to find the circumference of circle? Circumference of circle. So what I will write here? C. Circumference of circle is equal to pi d. Is equal to pi d. See, this is the symbol of pi. What we have to say for this pi? And what is the established value for pi? What is the value for pi? It is 22 upon 7 or 3.14 we have to take. Means it is given in the question, as per that we have to take. See, what is the value for this pi? 22 upon 7 or 3.14. This is established value for the pi. Okay. So, circumference C means what? Circumference of circle is equal to pi d. Pi means 22 upon 7 or 3.14 we can take. Multiply by d. D means what? Diameter. D means what? Diameter means pi multiplied by diameter. The circumference of circle is equal to 2 pi r. 2 pi r. See, 2 pi r. Why 2 pi r? Diameter means twice the radius. What is diameter? It is twice the radius. Okay, 2 times radius. 2 times radius means 2r. Okay, so pi into 2 into r. See, pi into 2r means only 2 pi r. See, these are pi into 2 into r means 2 pi r. So, what is the formula to find the circumference of circle? Pi d or circumference of circle is equal to 2 pi r. Okay, any formula means suppose if diameter is given, we will find the circumference of circle using this formula. And if radius is given, then we will find the circumference of circle using this formula. Okay. Let's see now area of circle. Okay. Now draw a circle of radius 5 cm on graph paper. This activity you have to do on the graph paper. Okay. Everyone is going to do this activity on graph paper. Okay, so what you are going to do? Draw a circle of radius 5 cm on a graph paper. Find the area by counting the number of squares enclosed. Okay, last year you have learned to find the area using the graph paper. It is taught last year. It was taken the activity. Find the area of figure. Means whatever figure is given, you have to find the area of that figure using that graph paper. Okay, so now what activity you are going to do? Draw the circle of radius 5 cm on a graph paper. Find the area by counting the number of squares enclosed. Means how many number of squares are there? So area means which you are going to find. See, inside portion means suppose this you have drawn the circle on the graph paper. Means inside whatever squares it will come, that you have to count the squares using the graph paper. You have to draw this circle. Draw a circle of radius 5 cm on a graph paper. Find the area by counting the numbers of squares enclosed. Okay. So you will get the area of circle. Now, what is the formula to find the area of circle? So area of circle. What is the formula to find the area of circle? Area of circle is equal to pi r square. Area of circle is equal to pi r square. Now you know what is pi. Pi value I have told you, 22 upon 7. Or what we have to take? 3.14. Okay, means what? value we have to put in the place of pi. R square. Okay, R means radius. Okay, so to find the area of circle, what is the formula? Pi R square. But this activity, whatever I have given to you, you have to do that activity. Okay, and find the area of that circle. Okay, you draw a circle of 5 cm radius and using graph paper and count that area. Find the area by counting the number of squares enclosed. Okay, so area of circle. Find the area of circle. What is the formula? Pi r square. Let's solve exercise 11.3, question number 1. Find the circumference of circles with the following radius. Radius are given. Okay, and take pi value 22/7. It is given. What we have to take the value of pi? 22/7. Okay, now it is given 40 cm. Radius is given. What is the formula to find the circumference of circle? See here. Circumference of circle is equal to pi d or 2 pi r. Now, pi d, diameter is not given. Radius is given. So, 2 pi r. Okay. So, 2 pi r. So, 2 multiple by. What is the value of pi? It is given 22/7. It is told to take 22/7. And what is the radius? Radius is given 14 centimeter. Radius is given 14 centimeter. Okay. So, let's find, let's do this calculation. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. Okay, so 2 multiple by 22 multiple by 2 centimeter. Now 22 twos are 44, 44 into 2 centimeter. Now say 44 twos are 88, see 2 fours are 8, 2 fours are 8, so 88 centimeter. So what we got? Circumference of circle 88 cm. Now let's solve next one example. 28 mm, it is given, means millimeter it is given. So now write down circumference of circle is equal to 2 pi r. So 2 multiple by, what is the value of pi? 22/7. And radius, now radius it is given 28 mm. Okay, 28 mm. Okay, so now let's calculate this. 7 ones are 7, 7 fours are 28. Okay, so 2 multiple by 22 multiple by 4 mm. Okay, 22 twos are 44. Okay, 44 multiple by 4 mm. So what will get? 4 fours are 16. 1 is carry, 4 fours are 16 and 1 70. So 176 mm. So what we got? Circumference of circle 176 mm. Okay, so question number 2. Find the area of the following circles given that radius is given in this question. How much it is? 14 mm. And take pi value 22/7. So what is the formula to find the area of circle? Area of circle is equal to pi r square. Okay, so area of circle is equal to pi r square. This is formula. Okay, so pi r square. What is the pi value? It is given 22/7. So write down a pi value 22/7. Okay, so what is given pi? 22/7. R square. R square means r multiple by r. R square. Square means we have to multiply same number. Okay, so r multiple by r. R radius it is given 14 mm. Okay, so right here 22/7 multiple by 14 mm multiple by 14 mm. Okay, so now let's calculate this. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. Okay, so 22 multiple by 2 mm multiple by 14 mm. Okay, so now 44. See, 2 2's are 4, 2 2's are 4. So 44 mm. Multiple by 14 mm. Okay. So 14 4's are 56. 56. So 5 is carry. 14 4's are 56. 56 plus 5, 61. So 616 mm square. So what is the area of this circle? 616 mm square. So now this example, diameter is given. Okay, what is the formula to find the area of circle? Area of circle is equal to pi r square. Now you will say, madam, r is not given, diameter is given. So what to do? So you know, diameter is double of radius, means diameter is 2r. 2 radius is equal to diameter, that you know. Diameter is double of radius. So diameter we know how much it is, 49. 2 multiplied by r. Okay. So if 2 will come to this side, then it will become divide. See, 2 will come to this side, then it will become divide. So 49 divided by 2. So what will remain here? R. Now let's divide 49 upon 2. Okay. 49 divided by 2. 2 2's are 4. 4 minus 4, 0. 9 will come down. 2 4's are 8. Okay. 9 minus 8, 1. 2 5's. See. 2 5's are 10. See, we have. See, to get the answer, what we have to do here? We have to give the decimal point. At least till 2 decimal point, we have to find the answer. Okay. So here we got remainder 0. So 24.5. So what we got radius? Radius we got 24.5. Okay. So here what we'll write radius? 24.5. So pi value, what it is given? 22 upon 7. Multiple by 24.5. Multiple by 24.5. Okay. So now see here, what we have to do, let's calculate this. Okay, 22 upon 7, 24.5, how we got? We got the radius, we got, how we got that, I have explained. Okay, so now it is given in meters. So let's write here meter. Okay, so let's calculate this. Now we will divide by 7 for this 24.5. See here, 24.5 divided by 7. 7 3's are 21. 4 minus 1, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. Now this 5 will come down. See, but here before that, here decimal point is given. So here give decimal point. 7 5's are 35. Okay, so when we divide for 24.5 by 7, what we got? 3.5. Okay, so 7 1's are 7. We divided, so here we got 3.5 meter. Okay, so here we'll write 22 multiplied by 3.5 multiplied by 24.5. Here write meter, meter. Okay, so now let's calculate this. We'll multiply this 3.5 multiplied by 22. Okay, 2 5's are 10. 2 3's are 6 and 1, 7 plus 0 give here. See, 2 5's are 10, 1 is carry, 2 3's are 6 and 1, 7. So what we got here? See, after decimal point here 1 digit. So for answer before 1 digit give the decimal point. So when we multiply these both the numbers, what we got? 77 meter we got. See here, I have shown you the calculation. Now 77 meter multiplied by 24.5 meter. Okay, so let's calculate this also. 24.5 multiplied by 77. Okay, first don't think for this decimal points. Do like as a simple example, simple multiplication. 7 5's are 35. 7 4's are 28. 28 plus 3, 31. Okay. 28 plus 3, 31. 7 2's are 14. 14 plus 3, 17. Now cancel this carry. Here is 0. 7 5s are 35. 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 3, 31. Okay. 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 3, 17. So what answer we got here? 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 7 plus 1, 8. 7 plus 1, 8. Here, 1. Okay. So here where it will come decimal point, see here after decimal point one digit. So for answer before one digit give the decimal point, means from right hand side towards left. So before one digit, so here we have to give the decimal point. So what is the answer? 5 meter square. So 1886.5 meter square. So what we got? 1886.5 meter square. Okay. So area of circle was 1886.5 meter square.